So here children, I am going to explain parts and whole. Question number third. This question is on page number 57. Okay, now I am going to explain this question. What you have to do in this question, children? Draw grids of 16 squares and make patterns with 2x8 red, 1x2 yellow and 1x4 green. So I have already explained this question. I am going to explain this question here. Okay children, so here children, what is written? 3x16 blue. And you can see here what is written in the question. Draw grids of 16 squares. It means total number of parts 16, and out of 16 parts we have to color 3 squares by blue color, or you can also say 3 parts by, here I am writing B, answer B. I have already explained question A in my last video. So here 3x16 means we have to color 3 parts out of 16 parts by blue color. Okay, so total number of parts 16. So here children, I am going to color 3 parts by blue color. Okay, so and after that I will take, here you can see I am going to color 3 parts by blue color. One part I am doing this one, okay, and second part this one. 3 squares by, you can color any square in this grid. Okay, now next part is, next what we have to do here children, 5x16 by red color. So at the denominator end what is written? 16. It means 5 parts out of 16 parts we have to color red, or 5 squares out of 16 squares we have to color red. Okay, so here I am going to color 5 squares by red color. 1 square is this, second square is this, okay, and this one third square, okay, and this one fourth square, and now last one is your fifth square. So I have colored 5 square by red color. Okay, now next one is children, we have to color 1x2 by yellow color. So children, here you can see at the denominator end what is written? 2. And here you can see in this grid we have total 16 squares. So what we will do here children, 1x2 of total 16 square. Now we will simplify it. 2 times 8 equals 16. So it means we have to color 8 squares by yellow color. Okay, so here I am going to color 8 squares by yellow color. Okay, you can see I am coloring it. Okay, so in the same way you all have to do, you have to take care that at the denominator end what is written, if it is here in this case, because in blue and red color at the denominator end 16 is written. So I have simply colored 3 parts by blue color and 5 parts by red color, but here what is written? 1x2 by yellow color. So what we will do, we will find total number of boxes in which we have to do yellow color. Okay, with this we come to an end. Thank you, have a nice day.